by our presence that I believe this. And that's why we're here. So I invite you to enter into that space of letting God be with you today and inviting you to recommit yourself to the Christian life and to who Jesus is for us. Now, I need your participation because the sacraments of the church are not for me, they're for us. And we do them. So all of us have an important role to play in making this ritual important, in making this washing. How many washings does he have today? Nobody has an answer. You forget. Okay, well, it's our faith that changes this washing into a sacrament. We believe that God is present in this one because that's our faith. And so we invite the Holy Spirit to be present in this ritual. So what we need to do today is each one of us get in touch with the Spirit that's in us and invite God to be present in the action so that indeed this washing becomes a sign of God's presence. So that this washing becomes a sacrament, a sign of who God is for us, and that God's action is involved in our life, and touches our life, and changes us. So I invite you into a time of prayer today, so that all of us together can make this action meaningful, rich, and real as a sign of God's presence for Owen and for all of us. One of the other ways that we're going to celebrate today is we're going to sing. So who brought their singing voices with them besides me? All right, very good. And we have our song leaders, and they're going to teach us some songs right now.
Put Owen's cape on. Okay. Okay. Shane.
Heath, you like the parade?
I think I got it all backwards tonight. I thought it was on, it was off. Okay.
All right. Here we go. Walking in the circle.
Oh, okay.
How you doing?
Here we
go. There we go.
Couple times.
Oh, couple times.
We have to get the number.
Over this way, George.
Georgie, go on and look over here. Say hi.
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 All right.
Shane! Shane!
Hi, guys.
Thank you. You're so happy.
Thank you.
Right here.
Today for Owen and for all of us. sisters and brothers, let us ask our Lord Jesus to look lovingly on Owen, who is to be baptized, on his parents and godparents, and on all of us. I responsibly do hear our prayer. By the mystery of your death and resurrection, bathe Owen James in light. Give him new life of baptism, and welcome him into your holy church, we pray. Lord, hear our prayer. Through baptism and confirmation, make him your faithful follower and witness to your gospel, we pray. Lord, hear our prayer. Lead him by a whole life of joys of God's kingdom, we pray. Lord, hear our prayer. Make the lives of his parents and godparents examples of faith to inspire him, we pray. Lord, hear our prayer. Keep his family always in your love, we pray. Lord, hear our prayer. Renew the grace of our baptism in each one of us, we pray. Lord, hear our prayer. Do it to the Father, please respond, pray for us. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. St. John the Baptist, pray for us. St. Joseph, pray for us. St. Peter and St. Paul, pray for us. St. Owen James, pray for us. All of our patron saints, pray for us. All the holy men and women, pray for us. Please be loving God, look now upon your church and unseal for her the fountain of baptism. By the power of the Spirit, give to the water of this font the grace of your Son. You created us in your own likeness. Cleanse us from sin and new birth to innocence by water and the Spirit. And so we sing. Send the Holy Spirit upon the water of this font. May all who are buried with Christ in the death of baptism rise also with him to the newness of life. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. And so we sing. Renew now the vows of your own baptism. Reject sin. Profess your faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the church. This is the faith in which Owen James is about to be baptized. Our response is, I do. Do you reject sin so as to live in the freedom of God's children?
I do.
Do you reject evil and refuse to be mastered by sin?
I do.
Do you reject Satan, the father of sin and the prince of darkness?
I do.
Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, and was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
I do.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the church, and we are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus, our Lord. Amen. Please be seated. Is it your will that Owen James should be baptized in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit? And we'll sing our song. godparents, this light is entrusted to you to be kept burning brightly. Owen James has been enlightened by Christ. He is to walk always as a child of the light. May he keep the flame of faith alive in his heart. And when the Lord comes, may he go out to meet him with all the saints in the heavenly kingdom. Friends, Owen James has been reborn in baptism. He is now called a child of God, for so indeed he is. In confirmation, he will receive the fullness of God's Spirit. In Holy Communion, he will share in the banquet of Christ's sacrifice, calling God his Father in the midst of the church. In the name of Owen James, in the spirit of our common sonship, let us pray together the words that Jesus gave us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. The Lord be with you. And may Almighty God bless us all, Father and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Richie, can you say hi? Who's sitting next to you? Who's that guy? Do you know who that is, OJ? Tommy Flair.
He's got his direct track.
Let us begin these graduation ceremonies in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us pray.
Okay, good morning. Thank you for coming. And we'll receive our diplomas. Okay?
Thank you.
I said a prayer for you today, and know God must have heard. I felt the answer in my heart, although he spoke not a word. I didn't ask for wealth or fame, I knew you wouldn't mind. I asked for priceless treasures, rare of a more lasting kind. I prayed that he'd be near you at the start of each new day, to grant you health and blessings fair, and friends to share your way. I asked for happiness for you in all things great and small, but that you know his loving care and prayed the most of all.
I think we need to say a thank you to Mrs. Jenner for all of this. We obviously congratulate our graduates for all that they've accomplished this year, but it's also through her hard work in preparing new activities for them every day. And I have to tell you, it's one of my favorite times during the day to walk over and visit the preschool and to see all the lovely things that they're putting together and gluing their activities. It's really very an enlightening part of my day. So I want to thank you for entrusting your children to us. They've been a joy to work with, and I'm very happy that many of them are coming back next year. For those who are, we'll welcome you back in September. For those that are going elsewhere that cannot return with us, we wish you a lot of luck in the future of your education. And thank you again for the time that you've given us with your children. Have a good summer.